Welcome, welcome, welcome everyone to the next Adventures of Reese. As we painfully continue with some more Evil Within. How scared can I get? How scared can I get? Hope everybody's having a great Friday. Enjoying their start of the weekend. Already on vacation, whatever. Alright, which way do I go? Cause I kinda wanna explore. So yeah, I kinda wanna explore a bit. Can I go down here? Cause I came from here. Ah, that's how you get the brain juice that's over here. Love Zombies 13, thank you for the auto host there. Great gal, great streamer. Been playing a little Destiny 2. I know she joined us a bit for our Killing Floor 2 days. So definitely not ready to give her a follow. Also, just a quick reminder earlier on, just at least for tweeted stuff before too, it is currently a special charity month for Twitch, so if you're not already, if you ever donate bits to myself or any other streamer in general, not only does it still support us, but if you use hashtag charity, it would, help support, Twitch donating to, Extra Life. So that's a good way to, you know, help contribute. I mean, you're already supporting us, we still get our bits, but then they'll basically, you know, match it. For every, I think, was it 1,000 bits? They already raised over, I think, almost $30,000 so far. Last I checked, it was like 18 hours ago, it was 26,000. Oh, wow, I was literally at the end. Oh, man, I could have just finished the chapter. Saved me, like, the 2 minutes this took. I was just so done after that boss fight, though. Oh, man. I was like, nope, I'm done. I don't care if it's the end or not. Chapter 8. And who else we got on hosting me? KB Score, Senpai, I think, for the host. Excuse me, another great person and streamer. Definitely worth a follow. Hello, hello, welcome, welcome to my channel. Hope you all having a great day. Thank you for joining my adventures as we continue pooping myself on Evil Within. Uh-oh. Don't look to look at those things. A planted seed would grow. Will grow. One ammo there. Two ammos. One. One. Awesome. Shit. I didn't mean to do that. But I got handgun ammo. That kind of bounces out. Do I just wasted one really good sniper ammo? Oh, there's a lot of guys here. There's a lot of guys. One's coming this way. He didn't see me. Stop following me, please. Nope. What the hell? Nope, get away from there. Still alive? Really wish I had some matches. Oh, great. Hello. I'm Batman. Darkest Vortex, thank you for the auto host. Crap. Anything. I have one grenade. Make it count. Booyah. I honestly didn't think that actually worked. Come on, creepy monster. Please follow me. So I'll ask Irreverent Gamer and Young Merlin 1. Thank you for auto host. Some more great streamer worth a follow as well as Tick Whippies. Thank you for auto host. And if you're not already, please make sure you're following Tick Whippies at TGWPAS on Twitter and Twitch. I can always help you know when I'm live, where the rest of Tick Whippy's live, our podcast later tonight at some point. Nope, nothing. I'm Shit. Nope. I'm out. Oh, you dick. Yeah, come on, both of you guys, follow me. Come on. I got some nice lard team maker for you. He's right over here. Oh. Waiting for something to drop down. Checkpoint, whoa. Oh crap. I have no sniper ammo, so I need to be careful. Where's it coming from? Sniper ammo. Ow, what the hell? Damn it. Okay, sure, why not? Even though, like, I know I'm in cover, but...
observed in subjects number 25 and 33, and now again in 55. The one common factor is a case history of dissociative identity disorder. Previous experiments on the prefrontal cortex led to degradation of sense of self, but there were unanticipated results here. Suicidal thoughts of alternate personalities exhibited as attacks on the core personality. As self-consciousness waned, a sort of
Stasis was achieved. Like two creatures sewn together and forced to live as one, eternally hating the other. Delicious.
The Entios. That's where I came from. Ooh, yes, please. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the hell? Oh god, it's falling everywhere. What the fuck? At least I don't have to waste any ammo. Ow. Dick. Never mind, he's dead too. I was gonna say that one's glitched. Let's save it. I'll save that health for now. Water area, never good. Never trust a water level in a game. Is there another way around? Good thing I came this way. Ah. Oh, there's more of them. Oh, those are rats. Basically get around them here. Come on. Come and get me. Come on. And I'm out. Nope. Not watching. See ya. Save myself all my ammo. That doesn't look comforting. Hello, hello viewers, welcome, welcome. Thank you for joining Adventures of Reese. Hope you guys all having a great Friday / weekend. And if you're not already, please hit that follow button so you can join me in many adventures. I don't trust this. Cave note. Sophia told me to stop so many times, but it was a little further to the truth. It was only a little further to the truth. I knew there'd be challenges, but I was so close. Notice the faintest breeze coming from a crack of this door. This door has to lead outside. The plate I found looks like it fits in the slot, but it's possibly the key, but which way does it go? 50-50 odds. I've been here pacing for what feels like an eternity, unable to make a simple choice. Sophia, if I make it out of here, I'll hold you in my arms. I'll tell you that you're right, and I'll never let you go. Looks like he didn't make it out. Looks like I need a key. Or I'll die. It's a place. Is that the key? I'm sure I would have seen the key elsewhere. I can't go backwards. I don't have a choice. This strange plate has faces carved either side of it. One side has a blood streak across it. Oh god. 50-50. I wonder if it's a trick. Because, I mean, the blood side could be where he died, so that's the face he used, I'd assume. But what if it's a trick and that's the blood, everything's bloody, that's the one it's supposed to be. And this is the one that kills you. Decisions. Nope. YOLO. Oh. I mean, I figured the blood site had to be from him failing, but now I'm like, what if it's a trick? What the hell is going on? I really don't like the looks of this. Whoa. What? The hell? good thinking, Batman. Hey, well, thank you. Yeah, wasn't completely sure here, but I figured the odds being, whoa, did these change? I figured, yeah, the odds being that had to be one where, that was just him dying. That was the blood. I really don't like this eerie noise.
Doc, what the hell is going on?
There's no time.
Wait, I'm back here?
How to reverse this if we're going to stop him?
Who? This Ruvik guy? Who the hell is he?
I'm sorry, I have to find this.
I can't help if you leave me in the dark, Doc. And you need me to help.
We're working on a method. How can I explain this? It's like linking brains together. Showing everything on an electrochemical level. Emotion, memory, perception, everything. Directly. It's unprecedented. The implications on psychology, on pharmaceuticals, on consciousness itself.
Are you serious? It's a fucking nightmare.
Well, I didn't say it was perfect. Especially not with such a unstable host.
Great. So your research partner is a psychopath. And we're all inside his head.
Not exactly, no. All of us are contributing on some level. But he's the only one with conscious influence.
You know how he thinks. What does he want?
Well, it's just a theory, but I'd say he wants us dead.
What the hell? What's going on? Oh, you know what this reminds me? I'm trying to remember what the movie name was. It was like a serial killer type horror movie. Where I think like it all happens inside the killer's head. Oh man, it's gonna kill me trying to remember what the movie was called. It's like something like kind of like this dealing with the killer's head, his thoughts and stuff. We dropped off Lily for her first day at preschool this morning. She's a brave girl. She seems like she'll be fine. Myra, God bless her, has had a tough 3 years. Raising a baby is a full-time job, and she's finally going to get the break she deserves. By break, I mean coming back to KCPD, Missing Persons Bureau. The amount of disappearance here seems to be growing. If we don't get to the bottom of it soon, there won't be anyone left to investigate. They'll all be missing. Oh, hell no. Okay. What's that movie's name? I look up right there. Did I pick anything else up? There was that, but that's pointless. I go into the rooms, that didn't work. Am I supposed to like shoot backwards? Twice. God damn it. I think I found a movie. Name? Well, let me click the link. Yeah, that's what I think it was called, Identity. Don't get what I'm supposed to do. I can't run fast enough. I don't think I can turn around and kill him. Any non-spoilery hints? Nope. Phone call. nobody. What is this, fourth, fifth time? Hey! Oh, keep running! Okay. I don't know why I kept getting caught. Then. Oh well. Wait, what the? I'm back. Ruvik? Oh, the fuck is going on? Wait, what? That was an odd short chapter. Was that even a chapter? That felt like 5 pages. Not even. That was a short chapter 7, chapter 8 was really the few walking bits, and then running from this boss. Where am I now? Wait, are those people? The hell? Oh my god, am I in Jeepers Creepers? Whoa, whoa, hey, 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 hey. No fuego.
Detective Castellanos.
Was that someone else's memories?
You were moaning in your sleep. Have a bad dream?
More like a bad memory.
Let go of me! Let go of me! No. No. Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
What the hell?
It can be easy at times for memories to be distorted by others. That is why they must be cherished.
How far are you in, Will? You still chapter 10? What? Yeah, I get it. Why can't I save? Oh God, nope.
You look as if you'd seen a ghost.
Very funny. Jesus. No? Okay. Oh shit. And now I'm out here again. Man, this is so creepy weird.
Seen that house somewhere. I've never been here before, but
nope. Okay. I figure I wouldn't be able to go through this so easily, but okay. Wait for me, wait. What the hell, dude?
Now what?
God, am I in Resident Evil? Crimson Post newspaper clipping. Home engulfed in flames. Oh, great. Traffic fire kills child. Child nanny? Or child? Despite KCFD's quick arrival and best efforts, a fast-spreading house fire took the lives of a young girl and her babysitter, a child and Annie. Yesterday afternoon in the Park Ridge neighborhood of Crimson City, Lily Castellanos, age 5, and her babysitter, oh no, Juanita Flores, 56, were unable to escape the smoke and flames that quickly consumed a single-family home. Lily's parents, both detectives for the KCPD, rushed to the scene but were too late to save their daughter from the flames. The blaze was finally defeated by firefighters after several hours, but the home was completely destroyed. The cause of fire is under investigation, but the initial findings point to a faulty electric wiring. Continue on page 8. Fire. Wait, this is my home? But if I never been here.
Don't you think you should use your green gel?
You mean my brain juice? I mean, I could. It's not really much. Was here before I ejects when it was there. Oh. Have you made any more progress in this? Oh, come on, bloody phone. not played it since. Ooh. But you're still what, chapter? What, 10? We'll have to this weekend and next week. Yeah, I'm sure you only got like what, four chapters left. What time is it? It's already 1 o'clock here. Ooh, I might catch. Well, it depends how fast I get through this. Plus, I do 10. About halfway through chapter 10. So yeah, I still got 9 and 10. So I'll probably, at best, catch up to you. One second, check my phone. And also, welcome viewers, just joining in. Thank you for Adventures of Reese. Hope you all have a great weekend. And enjoy me playing some, won't be on Sunday, though. Boo. Oh, yeah, I know you're busy with your 12-hour stream. Well, yeah, it's next Thursday, so you have plenty of time to catch up and possibly finish. Like, I'm going through this a lot faster than I thought I would. But then again, I still have 3 DLCs as well. What? Oh shit. Okay. Now I almost want to slow down. Like, wait a minute, I'm going too fast. Especially, I think it's really chapter 8 that went a lot faster than I thought it would. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11, 12. So I have 12 days, or I can break it down to just Fridays. We'll see. If you do the 2 days, you'll be on to DLC by next Friday, I'm guessing. Yeah. Whereas I do have 3 DLC, so what I need to do is I need to check how long each DLC is, and then I'll figure out if I'll stick with the 2 days or not. What the hell? Run! Shooting him's not gonna help. So he can appear anywhere. Well, if I idle for too long or something, he'll appear. Do this again. Oh, I didn't know this. Mansion dining room note. It finally come to realize the way, the portal to a new world. The details are all there, happened right in front of my nose. I'm appalled and incensed that I did not see them sooner. The specific process to break down a human psyche, to obliterate it and give myself free reign, is so obvious, and now I see it. Now that what I have to do is in front of me. Okay. I feel as if there's nothing else I can do. I can have everything I sought. Everything I've lost, but I need resources. Jimenez, that Korean will finally begin to earn his keep. Ah, come on. Nope, he's still alive. Ow, you dick. Get away from me. Get away. Come on. Seriously, trapped me in a corner where I can't fucking run from him. Well, I think we know what chapter I'm gonna be stuck on for a while. Oh yeah, before he reappears, I'll have to keep doing this over and over. Unfortunately, gonna every chance I get, just run back here and save.
You've been expected.
That's the problem. Let me try to outrun him in this area. So I don't know when he's gonna appear, and I can easily get trapped. Damn it! Like that. Shit. Nope, can't right there. I'm not here, I'm not here, I'm not here. Ah, oh, come on, seriously? I had before he seen me. Mirror 5, thank you for the auto host. Nope, no. Sure, where the bomb is.
What do we have here?
Oh god, it's clearly somebody's head. Nope. So that hurts me if I make a mistake. Oh, here we go. Consent. Murph, identity, consent. Oh.
Your inner sanctum? The research lab is around.
I am most impressed.
Why are you back? I didn't give you permission.
Come now, we're both men of science. Men of science are dedicated to the pursuit of knowledge. You can show me your experiments. I can show you things.
You wouldn't like them. You'd think they're gross.
In science, one must do any number of things a layperson may find disgusting. I've done many things others would consider distasteful.
What have you done?
I'm some kind of a monster.
You concern yourself so much with your appearance, but that mind of yours, that's all that matters.
That's Marcello. Is that Ruvik with him?
Oh, no, 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 no. Leave me alone. Shit, no. See, I don't think we have to worry about me burning through this so fast.
Great. What did I just set in motion?
Is this... what did you call it? Your inner...
maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions has proven less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly.
No, I had it muted. My dogs were going crazy.
The only question that remains is which regions to focus on. Fear.
My mom came in, like, I was literally freaking out. I just heard the door open. I was like, oh shit. So, like, I was freaking out. My fucking dogs were freaking out because my mom came home. Shit, no. Oh, please, he didn't see me. Yeah. But yeah, that body on the ground, that was so a trap. I could tell that was obviously... There's no way there's... Oh, shit. Damn it. Yeah, there was like no... I knew there was no way that fucking wouldn't have been trapped. Ah, now I got this all over again. Yeah, that made me jump. I heard my mom come in. That made me jump. Let alone the freaking dog started going crazy. Whoa. Three dudes. I think this chapter is going to keep me busy a while. Hi. Hello. Thank you for the host. Up to 7 viewers. Welcome all. To the Adventures of Reese, as I go mad trying to finish this goddamn chapter of Evil Within. Trying to power through the first one and possibly DLCs. So I can prepare myself for the sequel. Hope you all guys having a lovely Friday. I played a little of this game. It was weird. It is very weird. Very creepy at times and also very maddening. Okay, gun, aim for the top. Oh god, be right back, guys. I didn't like how I went from stealth to forceful action. Yeah, that's problem. Like, individually, each section, I almost don't mind. But yeah, why I didn't like similar to that as, not in the sense how it easily changed, but like, a lot of times I don't know specifically what I'm supposed to do, because if there's some more combat action sections, there's some more, you should... preferably more sneaky, and then there's just like just run away. There's like obviously things you can't kill the mummy, you need to run away, or you have to know when to kill / run away, like one of the bosses where it's like you have to kill but you also not kill. Welcome back. But yeah, I will be quickly back myself, being summoned. Save a clip. So I'll be right back myself. But yeah, that's one of the biggest issues that a lot of people have, which they say they've improved, hopefully improved better on the sequel. Gotta go, find some food. Well, yeah, thank you for popping by, dude, and thank you for that host. Hope you enjoy your meal. Have a great day, dude. Have a great weekend. Catch you soon. Be right back myself. All right, I am back. Food was good for you? Good, good. What did you have, Will? Dare I ask? And let us continue as I continue to die over and over again, trying to get through this damn chapter. Wait, question. Is there a run button in this? I can run faster. Let's toggle sneak, hold. Toggle. Confirm, cancel, reload, melee, sneak high, shoot, melee, aim. Oh, there is a R1. Oh, shit. That would have been helpful so many times. Some chicken and chips, nice. Oh yeah, I don't think there was anything here. What's this though? Ah. Okay.
Number 12. Test 71B.
Malice. Let's see. Green one, malice. Oh, to fear. Envy. This vessel is far too weak to withstand the psychological weight I myself bear daily. Fear? Oh, thank you, a checkpoint, jeez. Yeah, because I definitely missed this the last time I was in this room. Man, some chicken and chips are sound real good right now. Chips sound real good too. Chips and chips. Chicken and chips. And by chips, you mean like, I guess over here we call them french fries? Because I like, oh, wait a minute. That body wasn't there before. Or not. Oh, shit. Aw, man, I wish I grabbed the key before. I honestly don't remember seeing them when I walked in the room. Your chips are our crisps. Yeah, you guys call them crisps, yeah. That's the only thing that's more confusing than the English, like, English translation is Spanish. Like, in Spanish, we pretty much... The base name for everything is potato. So that's what even confused me anymore, because you have to be very specific when you're saying like potato, because it can mean like Like same thing like chips or fries or just actual potato. Alright, so I remember there was a thing over here. This was it. Hello. Nope, damn it. Switch gun, switch gun. Alright, don't idle for too long because he's gonna come any moment.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical stimulus less than effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly.
Shit, nope, nope, run. Oh, I'm getting tired. Nope, nope. God damn it. For the sprint limit. I'm like, I'm gonna totally run away from you.
Satisfying that look on your faces. Did you actually think if you locked me away, I would just cease to exist? Out of sight, out of mind. You did. You did. Didn't you? Oh, you were never out of my mind. I am so proud of you.
Maximum frequency stimulation of cortical regions is effective. The subjects scream and scream, but they die much too quickly. Tailored settings achieve better results. Only question the remaining regions to focus on.
Nope, I'll check after. Save, save. Oh, thank God. Alright, well, so we have another key. right? Nice one, dude. It looks like I'm maxed out. Wait, what was that? Why is there a crack there? Definitely a great sprint. At level 5, Sam recovery speed is increased. I think for now I might actually have a safer sprint. Maybe. Or I could just go more damage. More handgun ammo is good, because like, I definitely find a lot of this. Matches, I'm good. Let's check what that does. Oh, it's not a mirror? Okay. One left over here. Sweet. And before this dude appears, I'm gonna go save again. Okay, I hate having to recollect everything. Be right back. Alright, dude, no worries. I really don't like the sound of that. Two worlds separated by a jagged chasm, above faithless spectators mocking the tragedy, below helpless victims losing everything. Ah. Crap, what was the thing? It looks like I need a bottom one anyways. 020. Crap, what were the codes again? It was away, he probably remembers. Show where I'm supposed to go. Let me do another quick save. I'm trying to find what I'm supposed to do next here. Yeah, to save again. Though I did find out two possible key locations. Which is why I want to save. Try to grab these keys while I'm avoiding this dude. I'm gonna save again and then go for the other key. Ah, there's the lower dial. Crap, what was the numbers? I didn't read. Apparently, yep, here's another statue. Damn it. Shit. Oh, Jesus. Nope. Nope. Ah. Yeah, that's creepy. I think it was like 20 and 4. So running in circles, not a good idea. So he'll eventually teleport in front of me. Zero and 9, okay. I know there was a 20 in that first number, but I don't remember what's the other number. 09. I'm trying to remember. I have to try to remember what was that. The higher dial. I think it was 20 and 4? Because for one of the numbers was 20. What? Well, I have to hide that. I have a lower dial. One second. I could probably use a hint. I do have the upper and lower dial. I'm not sure what that leads to. But before you give me the hint, I need two numbers. I have two keys. So the only thing I need now is the third brain. Did you go right? Yeah, I did. I went 1-4 already. I did that one. That was this up here. So I have two keys now, two numbers. Mm. don't. So left 2-1 and left 3-7. Left 2-1. Sweet. Yes. Oh wow. With to spare. And left 3-7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oh, I think it only goes up to 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So yeah, this the last. This one only goes up to 6. So yeah, we just open this one, which is Joe. Nice, Reverend Gamer. Hello, welcome. Oh wow, $5. Nice. I might still save. I feel like I near the end. I don't need running so much. I mean, I can always use running. And there goes my phone. Okay, yeah. Success. All right, be right back. Okay, I'm back here. Let's say a quick second, guys. Life gauge, melee. Pretty close from running. Takes more points in running. Melee damage, always good. Syringe recovery. Pretty good damage. As much as I like leveling up the other stuff, I feel like pistols is important. Because that's pretty much the most thing I find is usually pistol ammo. Though this is also pretty good. I think I'm gonna put some points to this. And then, can I put anything in pistol? Fire rate, reload, click capacity? Sure, yeah. Wait, hold on. Go back to gun. Reload? Sure. But hi, how you doing, Reverend Gamer? Hope all is well, dude. Enjoying your weekend? As I go crazy trying to finish thing. Alright, so yeah, well, small hint if possible. Do you remember what the, well, much of a hint really, do you remember what was the code for the top lock? So I know that I put the bottom one in chat and it was 09. I don't recall what was the top lock. I could have swore it was 20 and I don't remember the second number. There's three numbers. Oh shit. Your head is on the chopping block. Big hand. Oh. Huh. I think I'm about to go back and look at both paintings. Which I don't like because I fucking. Forces me to kill more time and possibly. Run into what's his face. I don't remember what the codes were. I know the code for the second one, but I only get two numbers for each. Okay, so let's look at the painting. The head is on the chopping block, and this was each. Only one painting? Oh, okay. Well, this was this one. 11. On the chopping block. Wait, that was, oh damn it, wrong floor. I have to go back upstairs. The other painting was upstairs. Nope, wrong way. Here's the painting. Head is on the chopping block. Nope, get out of there, get out of there. Damn it. This one? I needed a hint for this puzzle. No need to look up both one person. I need a hint too, yeah, because this is confusing me. Waits for realization to hit. I'm not seeing it. I don't know. His fingers, his face, one head. It's the wrong painting. Oh, it's whole else. Okay, so I have to find where it's. Leave me alone. Okay, so that's the head. So I need to find a place where the picture is whole. Oh, I see. Bam, here. Okay. Oh, alright, so the question is though, there's two combinations. Oh, wait, because they each had gave me two numbers though. I don't remember what the top numbers were though. Unless I'm going by the numbers of the picture. Is that it? Because each gave me two numbers. Unless. So you have two dials. Yeah. And I have two halves of the picture. Yeah, top and bottom. Because then the, what I would think is that the actual number will be in relation to the paintings, which would be the people, I guess. That's the only thing that's in the picture. So if I go by that, there's two people on the bottom. Nope. What's the? Oh, here we go. Bottom down. Yes, it is. Okay. Yeah, because I'm like, there's weapons, but it's not weapons in the bomb. The guy's being beheaded. That's two. The top, there's 11. There's 11. Oh shit. Oh damn. That was fucking creepy as hell. Oh, where's the light? Oh, and there's more of it. Oh hell no. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Well, I mean technically I could have figured out by both halves, but yeah, this would have been way easier. But Jovi, you've got it. Oh, and there's more of them. Oh god, this is so weird. Okay, here's the last one. Is there anything in here? Nope. Just a brain. Oh god. Oh god, the face is moving. The face is moving. Nope. Nope, the face is moving. Hope. Wait, which one am I going for?
Sailing the Hope access improves domination of the subject's will, but domination isn't enough.
Perseverance, Hope, I guess Order is the one that doesn't have one? That looks like to be over here. Nope. Perseverance. So it's like the bottom. The face is here. Here? Nope. Ow. Here. Nope. Ow. It hurts. Nope. Ow. I might need some help with this. Let's lift that tape again.
Subject number 14, test 88C. Limited pressure. Temp 3.
Trust.
C4. Stimulation of the singular cortex.
Where would trust be? Yeah, he sealed Hope, but that's top one.
Domination isn't enough.
It's like, trust would be just below it. So if I'm assuming 1, 2, 1, 2. So this would be trust. There we go. Got it. And checkpoint. Oh god, I have to go through that room again, don't I? Oh, God, the ghost made me jump. Careful, it's looking at you. I know, and it's so creepy.
Disintegrate.
How dare you come into my home and threaten me?
Oh shit, hello. Stay down. Shit. I'm kinda busy here trying to kill these guys. God, Tubby's still alive. Alright, now I can look. Cool, door's open. What the hell? Nope. Nope. Shit.
Slice clean. All the way. No cure for what I'm going to do to you. Peel, pristine skin. Thoughts from the mines. What do you fear, little one? Peel away.
Ruvik?
Checkpoint. Yep, this isn't creepy at all. Just a floating blood trail of an imaginary past self ghost. Wait, I'm right back here. Whoa. What the hell? Doesn't seem to be working. Oh shit. Okay, I gotta be very careful here. Oh god, this is so creepy, this is so creepy, this is so creepy. no, it's back. Oh, no. Yep, I'm dead. Okay. Sorry about that, I thought I was like barking in sleep. Aww. Yep, I know, gotta run. Nope! Run! Gotta be a way out. I see. Yeah, I know I can sneak to avoid bombs. You know what? Just die. Just do this over. Wasted too much ammo on him. Okay, I know what to do now. Let's do this. I'm gonna finish this chapter, hopefully. And then I'll be done for today. I think I had more than I can handle. Damn it, pick it up and run. Go. Pick that up, go. I should just like shoot the bombs while I'm at it, so I don't have to worry about it. Yes, I know. Run. Damn it. That's not what I wanted to do. Wait a minute, why am I sneaking? Careful. Shit. There you go. I didn't see the lock. Oh shit. Run. Whoa. Wait, what? Math fragment 17. Yeah, I know, I missed so many. Whoa.
Why was I led here?
Well, are we in RE7 now?
I know you're in here. I can hear you breathing.
Rich bastards think they can buy up all our land.
They need to be shown who really owns these parts.
I think there's kids in there.
I didn't hear anything. What the?
Somebody open the door! Reuben! Reuben! You have to climb!
Okay. Still not quite sure what I'm supposed to do. What? So I obviously have to get in there. This thing. Oh, this is switch, but I can't. Nope. There you go. Sweet. The key, and is there one over here? Shit, no time. Oh! Shit, I gotta get out of here. I don't have a choice this time, do I? What? Nope. Damn it. Off of me. Off of me. Off of me. Nope. Wait, they're back?
Out of ammo.
Shit. Ow. Shit. Nope. Damn it. She got there. Oh. Okay. Never mind. Just get out of there, forget them.
My children. I want
Beatrice.
Yeah, that's not creepy. Oh, and that's chapter 9. Sweet. Okay, it's nearly 3 o'clock, so perfect place to stop. So yeah, that wasn't like, was it scary at all? I'm okay. I'm just gonna sleep with the lights on because I want to. Oh man, so that was fun. So I'll probably continue some more on Thursday. I'll probably still do another 2 weeks next week. I still have, I think, like 4 more chapters to go through. Oh no, 5 more chapters. 10, 11, 12. Yeah, I still have 5 more chapters. So I'll probably still do it 2 days. As long as I don't speed through them like I did chapter 8. probably, yeah, still do 2 days. Because then I do have 3 DLC, so I'm not sure how long each of those will take me. So I think at the moment I will stay for 2 days. Cause we still have like what did I say, 12 more days worth of stream if I do 2 days before the release. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. No, like 9 more days, I think. Hold on, let me double check. If I do this Thursday, Friday, today's the 8th. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah, I have 9 more days. I have 9 days for streaming. 10. Well, actually, no, 9 days would be actually my birthday. 10 if I do that the Thursday before as well. So I have 9 to 10 days worth of streaming. Which I feel like it's that's fine. Cause especially because I still have to wait for even 2 to drop. So if anything, I'll have 11 days. So yeah, I think I'll stick with 2 days for now. Again, that depends on how much I speed through this game. Plus, like I said, I do have 3 DLCs to go through. And like I said, it was a blast. Definitely a lot of oh shit moments. Oh my god, when I opened the 2 locks, that made me jump so hard. Ruvik, never knowing when he's going to appear and instant kill you, was annoying as hell. Thank you again, Will, for all those hints. 11 days and my last screams before EGX. Nice. My last streams before EGX. I heard last screams. See, I'm freaking out still. Nice. I hope you have good EGX. I hope they have some good shit there. Maybe some more new info. Probably not a lot, but who knows? Maybe. That'd be cool. No streams for a week. Wow. I think we had a week off, and then like going back into streaming, like even me, like taking it, like besides the week and normal, if I take a day off, go back to streaming, it kind of throws me off a bit. Let alone if I was like week/weeks. But yeah, again, hey, hopefully like I said EGX will all be good and worth it. Especially because we have how many more gaming conventions? We still have the Sony conference, still have the PSX, that's the Sony conference, Tokyo Game Show, VGAs, I think, too, which, honestly, VGAs, all I care about is the trailers. A lot of the awards there are just BS some half the time. But yeah, so anyways, again, guys, thanks for popping by. Let me start wrapping this up. I need to play something else, can't get over this. Ooh, the Triple A Human, that's be interesting to see. That'd be cool. Hopefully, yeah, check that out. If you can. And then I also say, yeah, definitely if you're not ready, make sure you follow Mr. Lard Team Maker. As I will be, hopefully, we'll be back tomorrow, right? Yeah. So we'll be back tomorrow, hopefully, with some Dying Light co-op with me, Lard Team Maker, and Red Reigns. So make sure you're following both of them, as well as following myself if you're not ready. You can also follow me on Twitter at GLCRMI, or just look Reaser Wave like here. You should be able to find me easy. As well as, make sure you also find Tick Whibbies for a podcast later tonight. Possibly starting earlier. Is it? I don't know. You can let us know. But yeah, make sure you follow him. Like I said, Tick Whibby on Twitter and Twitch at TGWPAS. So you can also catch a podcast, especially if you're on Twitter. You can catch up with our YouTube videos from the Kingdom Play itself, which I'll be hopefully uploading the rest of mine up until Wednesdays. Until Wednesday streams, and I pretty much will be caught up on my backlog streams. So if you missed any videos, you can go check up on the Tick Whippies, the Gameplay Itself YouTube channel, as well as, like I said, you can catch our podcast, follow on Twitter so you know when our videos are up, as well as when we're streaming, what we're up to, all that good stuff. And yeah, till then, like I said, I'll be hopefully back tomorrow for some Dying Light around 3 p.m. Eastern. Since I normally stream at 12, but for the actually it'll be 3 p.m. Eastern, which will be 8 p.m. UK time. So again, make sure you follow me, follow Larty Maker, follow Red Rain so you can multi-twitch it up. And yeah, I'll catch you guys, if not the podcast tonight, tomorrow for some Dying Light. Till then, adios.